The bright sun and the blue water, blue water, blue water.
Heading to school. I got the car warm up, of course. It is cold out there. Like, dang. I knew it was gonna get chillier, but it's like, yeah. Wasn't expecting that. And I guess my roommate, and since it's colder outside, she turned the heater on, which is surprising, because usually my house is freezing. But this morning I got up and my bathroom and stuff was really warm. So that's like really odd. I don't know, cause she's sick. She like is fooling around with the temperatures or what, but I'm not complaining, cause yeah, I hate being too cold and I hate being too hot. I like being just right. But yeah, you guys, we filmed the video on Sunday and I had a day of rest and relaxation yesterday, which was Monday. And when I was, because, okay, God just be trying to, like, show you stuff and, like, knock some sense into your head. Okay, yeah, I want this new camera and whatnot. I'm about to start driving. That's why I moved, y'all. But sorry if it's in a bad angle. But, let me text this boy back. I gotta wave it up. But, what was I saying? God be trying to show you things. So, okay, so this is what happened. I was telling them, because our school, like, they let us rent cameras, like Canons and stuff like that. But theirs is like, I didn't know that theirs was like the older Canons or whatever. Oh, my car just turned off. I hate when this thing do that. I hate when it do that. Yeah, I don't know why it do that. Every time when it get cold, if it's the summertime, if it's hot outside, my car will start up right away. Is it stopping again? Oh my God, don't do this to me. But yeah, it will start up right away. But if it's cold outside, my car will act like she just don't wanna go nowhere. Like, she will, like, legit throw a fit. But this is what I wanted to say. God will show you things. I was sitting up here getting all in my freaking feelings about not being able to upgrade this year and whatnot. And, okay, I was, for this project, if I can get my thoughts together. So, for this project, we went to, with one of the girls, I was like, just in case my camera, like, cause I felt like the camera from the library would have better quality than my camera. So, we had asked one of the girls to just go ahead, y'all, I'm gonna turn y'all back around. But, we had asked one of the girls to just go ahead and just rent a camera from the library or whatever for us to use for that day. And we get the camera and I'm fidgeting around with it to like to film with it, to like see how you're supposed to record, see how you're supposed to work with it, because I work with a Canon T3i, but I've never worked with a Canon 2i. And so I didn't understand like the recording settings and stuff like that. So I'm looking at it and I'm like, dang, this camera only got 2 notches on the battery. Like, this thing might die soon. Like, are we really gonna be able to use it? Lo and behold, while I'm fidgeting around with it, the camera, and we got like probably one scene recorded. The freaking camera dies, y'all. Like, the camera died. And so we had to use my camera. And I'm like, dang, bro, like, my camera is like, this is a kind of dark room, like a dark building or whatever. And so I was like, dang. And so the girls, they was like, well, it'll be better to use rather than using like iPhones or whatever. And like, they was looking back at the footage and they was like, that looks damn good. And then like, the girl was telling me, like, one of the girls, Courtney, If you watched the last video, she was the killer in that little clip for my final project. She was like, I understand, like, okay, you're into this kind of stuff, like you record and stuff a lot, so you would notice stuff that we don't notice. But she was like, to us it looks really good. And I was like thinking, okay, so that and for some reason Sunday it looked really good and clear to me. Like, I was like, where did this come from? Like, when did my camera start looking like this? Like, it looks bomb as fuck. And so she was like, yeah, since you do this kind of stuff, then of course you're gonna notice more than we notice. So I was like, dang, so that is like, okay, so my subscribers are telling me that I may feel like I need to upgrade because I want to improve myself. But in their eyes, I have good quality to a certain extent. And like, I was just like, God, he wanted me to use my camera. He wanted me to have appreciation, more appreciation for what I do have. Y'all, that day when I had recorded that video, I was just having, my mood was so off. Like, I was legit having one of those days. And I was just like, I can't be hypocritical because I always get on here and if someone, like, talks about how they want to start a channel and stuff like that, I always tell them to just utilize what they have and use what they have. And tell them that they don't need the fancy equipment, this, that, and the third. And I'm like, I'm being a hypocrite if I'm sitting up here telling people that and then I'm complaining about not being able to upgrade my equipment before the year is over. So I was just like, God really works in mysterious ways, because he wanted me to see that my camera can be just as good. Because when I was editing that footage, I was like, this stuff is so freaking clear. Come on, babe, what are you doing? What are you doing? Calm down. Calm down. But, yeah, it was so freaking clear. And I was just looking like, wow. Like, I was really tripping the other day. I was really tripping because that footage, that whole video was filmed with my little camera. My little Sony Cybershot. That video was filmed with it. What is wrong with my car? So I was just like, God just wanted me to see that. Like, he made us get that freaking almost dead camera so that I could utilize my camera and see that it wasn't that bad. So I'm appreciative for that happening. Yeah, I be trying to find a revelation in everything. I be looking like, oh, well, my toast spilled on the ground. So that was a message from God that I need to just chill out and not eat any more carbs for the day. I'll be looking for a revelation in everything. I'll be looking for a sign in everything, like a blessing in every small little thing. And that's what you got to do sometimes. And I get on here and I say stuff like this and I just felt bad, because I'm like, I contemplated not uploading that video. I was like, I'm not gonna upload this because I don't like my tone. I don't like my mood, because I knew exactly what mood I was in that day. And I know that, not my car smoking in the front again. Oh my God, bro. Jesus, please. Oh my God, please, Jesus. Y'all, this car, I don't know what the heck going on. I really need to get it checked. But I seriously do, because it's been smoking on the driver's side. And I know it's not like no frost or whatever from like going from hot to cold or whatever. So I need to get this car checked out, because I need this car. Like, I just don't have no extra money to be doing stuff like that. But I'm pretty sure, like, if push come to shove, I'ma just have to ask for help. Cause I don't know why it's doing that. I don't know what's the problem. I don't know what's wrong. Or why it's smoking. Cause it's not even doing it right now. But it was just doing it when I was stopped at that light. I don't know, y'all. But yeah, I knew I was in a bad mood that day, so I was really contemplating if I even wanted to upload that video. But I was like, you know what? I'm gonna upload it because I'm not the only person on here that does YouTube. A lot of people that watch my videos are people who want to start channels and stuff like that. And they gonna come through, Lord Jesus, that sun. I hate being short because that visor don't even help me. But it's a lot of people on here that watch me that do YouTube. So they're gonna be in these moods some days where they are feeling the same way that I'm feeling. And me posting that video will let them know that it's okay. People feel discouraged sometimes. People have these feelings or whatnot. Well, dang, everybody done left a break. It's 818 spots left in this parking garage. And I done got here kind of late. But yeah. So that's one reason why I decided to post the video, because I'm like, it's going to resonate with somebody, because somebody going to get on here. They're not going to have the best quality on their channel. They're going to feel like crap because they want to upgrade and stuff like that. So these feelings that I'm having, they may not be coming out in the way that I wanted to. Like, I hated my tone in that video. I hated, I hated the way that I felt in that moment. But I was like, these are feelings that people have, especially when doing YouTube and stuff, and doing something that they really want to pursue and be successful in. You have those moments, and I just want people to know you're not alone. And in doing that, I have to share my moments. I have to share, like, the moments that you might have when you want to be a successful person and things aren't working out how you would like them to work out. So I was like, I'm not gonna hide this footage, because I was really thinking, okay, this is not, I don't want to put this video out there, so I'ma just do like, y'all. See, it's not smoking. I don't know why I be doing it, but so I was just telling myself I was just gonna do like a content video or something like that, because I didn't want to put that video out there, because I didn't like how I was acting inside of me, because I knew what mood I was, and it was just like a horrible mood. But I just knew that somebody would relate to it, somebody would understand my frustration. I hate when people park by me. Let me get out this car. I'm gonna continue this later, because I do have to drive work later, so I'm gonna need to talk to y'all anyways. So I'll be seeing you. But I just got in my car, and somebody saw me getting in my car and then stopped behind me. Thank God she kept going. But y'all, oh my God, I need a miracle. I need prayer. I need something, because I just checked the thing, and y'all know Black Friday is coming up. And so the camera thing that I was looking for done went on sale. Like, it went on sale. So instead of being in the 400s, the thing is like now $399. Y'all, I need a miracle. I need a freaking miracle. Like, I need some more money. Like, I need my boss to give me like a huge bonus on my next check. Like, bruh. And you know what? My boss and her husband, they are rich. They are freaking rich. And they love me. And I would mention this to her, but I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. But y'all, I'm so tempted, cause I was just looking, cause I was talking to my professor about videos and stuff like that, and he even said, y'all, he said that he was thinking about submitting my video that I had did for one of his classes. He said he was thinking about submitting it to something. It was something that, or whatever. I can't remember what it was. But he said that he was going to submit my video. And I was like, what? And I did that video like probably 2 semesters ago. And he was saying he was thinking about, I don't know what, I forgot what it was that he said he was going to like send it off to. But I was just like, really? My video? And that just made me so excited and so happy. Like, you thought my video was that good that you want to submit it to your peers. But, what I was about to say. That just made me so happy. But yeah, I'm just like, God, please, like, please, Jesus, please, like, allow me a miracle. Like, allow me some type of miracle so that I can get this camera. Like, I need this camera in my life. And then the thing about it is when I go on Amazon for stuff like this, I look for bundle deals. Like, anything I got, like when I got my recording equipment, like with my lighting or whatever, I look for a bundle deal. So I got like 2 lights, a backdrop, and like a bunch of other stuff, whatever, for like $71. I always look for bundle deals because you get, who wants to pay over $400 for just the camera when you can get a camera, some lenses, an SD card, a little mini tripod. You get like a bunch of stuff. And so I was just checking it and I'm like, are you serious? It's only $399 right now. Like, it's only $399. It went from $448 to $399 even. No shipping costs or anything. And if I were to order it now, I tried to do the Amazon credit thing so that I could just finance it and just put like 100-something down on it and just finance or whatever. But for some reason, it didn't go through. Unique said when she did hers, it went right through. But I guess I put the wrong number in or something for when they asked me about the income, annual income. Maybe I put too low of a number. And so maybe that's why it didn't get immediately approved. But y'all, and it's just, I want to get it, but I know I can't afford it right now because I, like, with me, when it comes to something that I want, I tally up the prices and stuff like that. And I tally up the prices and I can't get it right now because my rent is too high and my utility bill is too high. So I can't really get it. Let me turn this off. So I can't really get it, with my funds right now, unless I just want to be struggling next month, which I don't. I don't want to go into the new year struggling because, yeah, the new year is almost here. And I don't want to start my year off doing that. I know it's going to go back up. Like, this is probably the cheapest that this camera deal is going to be. So I'm just praying, y'all, like, that, like, to see that, I'm like, dang, like, this could be like a huge blessing. Like, I'm gonna stop thinking about it though. I'm gonna, like I said earlier, I'm gonna use what I have until I get where I want to be. But I was just like, dang, that price though went from $448 to $399. No tax added to that, no shipping fee, just $399 even. And I really don't like financing my sexy behind science teacher about to cross the street. I should put the camera on him. I should. But yeah. I will pick y'all up in a few. Hold on. I'm sitting up here being nosy about to freaking miss the light. But I had to go before somebody started honking at me. I'm gonna try to eat before I go to work. I gotta be to work by 1, and it's like 12, almost 12:15. So yeah, she should never schedule me for that close to the time. She should have put me on the schedule for 2 to 7, not 1 to 7. So if I'm late, it's her fault, cause yeah, nobody told her to schedule me that close to where I'm supposed to be getting out. And then I had a class today, and she scheduled me over the time I'm supposed to be in my class. I'm supposed to be in my class at 2 o'clock. But she scheduled me from 1 to 7, so of course I'm not going to make it to my class, and I need this money, so yeah. I'm just like, fuck it. But y'all, I'm like so, I'm not even like harboring on getting that camera anymore. Like, if it's meant for me, it will be eventually. Like, I did so much this year, and I should be proud of myself for those things that I accomplished. You can't accomplish everything when you want to accomplish it. Everything not going to happen on your time or when you want it to. And I did so much this year, and I just need to give myself credit for the things that I did do and the things that I did accomplish, because God didn't have to allow me to be able to accomplish those things. Like, y'all, I bought my first car this year. I moved into my first apartment this year. Like, I did so much this year, and I just need to give myself time to be grateful and thankful for that which I do have, and not harbor on that which I don't have. And why would you do that, you freaking idiot? But oh, dumb self. But now, that would have been a freaking accident. That would have been your fault, dummy. But, what was I about to say? But, yeah, I need to stop harboring on this whole camera thing. I'm not even going to. Because maybe it's meant for me to get next year. Maybe, like, things are going to work in my favor next year financially. And I'll have it next year. Because, like I said, I did so much this year. I can't pressure myself to get every single thing that I wanted. Because maybe that's not in the cards. Maybe that's not in the books for me to do. So I just need to... Why did everybody want to pull out in front of me today? What is wrong with y'all? Do y'all love y'all life or not? It looks like you don't. Idiot. Y'all, I'm sorry. Yeah, I think it's so funny how I'll be trying to talk all calm and motivational, and then somebody on the road will do something that I don't like, and then I'll find myself like just popping off. But yeah, so I need to just give myself a breather and just be like, Shannon, you'll get it when the time is right. When it's time for you to get it, you shall have it. You will have it. And yeah, it's a great deal. Like, all that, oh, like, it's a bunch of stuff. You get all that stuff for just $399. That's an amazing deal. And this might be the only time it's gonna be like this, but maybe next year you can afford to pay that $400 or whatever amount it's gonna go up to. So I'm just gonna leave it in God's hands. If it's not meant for me to have, then so be it. I have other bills and obligations that I have to take care of, and maybe having this camera was not in the cards for me, but maybe it'll be in the cards for next year. Set that and be happy for what I do have, because I have a camera or whatnot. God didn't have to bless me with a camera, and he did. So, and I should just try to make that light. I don't know why I did it. But, like, I got all the time in the world, which I don't. Girl, it's 12:23. And I gotta be to work at 1. I'm probably just gonna have to grab whatever food I got in the refrigerator and just microwave it when I get to work and eat that work. I mean, she should understand because she got me coming out here. That's if these lights work in my favor. I just don't want to go to work and spend money on getting food when I got food at the house that I could just eat. Because I had ordered takeout yesterday. Are you serious? Unless I could think of something that's on the way. That I was trying to text my sister's friend and see if he was at work today so I could get me a free meal. But he never texted me back, so I don't know. Yeah, I really don't know. Because I would like to eat before I go to work. That would be the ideal situation. But like I said, if I'm late, then I'm late. Because she should never schedule me like that. Because why would you schedule me when I get out of class at 12:15? Why would you schedule me to work at 1 o'clock? Why wouldn't you put me on a schedule for 2 o'clock and not 1? Because it takes a while to get off campus. It takes a while for me to walk to my car from the class that I have. Then, like, all the lights and stuff. I get out of class at 12:15, but as y'all heard me say, it took me to 12:23 or whatever to get on this side close to my apartment. So what make you think I'm going to make it to Quincy in enough time to make it to work on time? Like, come on now. She wasn't factoring all that stuff in when she did it. Like, she should have just scheduled me for 2 o'clock. So, I'm sorry for whoever work at not working 9 to 7, that I'm supposed to be coming in so they can take their lunch. It's not going to work out like that completely. Because I got to think about myself and I got to put nourishment in my belly. So, yeah, I'm going to do better. I'm going to get something to help me keep y'all from swaying all the way across the thing. I low-key want some fries. Like, I really low-key want some fries. But, yeah, I'm just about to go in here and go in my house real quick. And, oh, did I tell y'all? What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay, so I freaking lost my mailbox key the other day. Like, I legit lost my mailbox key. I don't know what the ring on my thing was. Like, the ring on my keychain or whatever was loose. Hold on. I'm trying to back up into this spot. But, yeah. The ring on my, should I go back? Yeah, I gotta remember. The ring on my key was loose or whatever, and my car smoking again. So the key ended up falling off somewhere, and I don't know where it fell off at. So I don't have a mailbox key at the moment. Hold on. So I don't have a mailbox key at the moment. I don't know where it fell off at. I don't know where it is. And I asked my roommate if she can get one made. So, gonna go up here, get my food, and I'm gonna head back out. Yeah, she had to have turned the heater on because, yeah, it's warm in here. Oh, yeah, she turned it off. Okay. As long as she did it and I didn't, I ain't do it. But, I asked her to make one or get one made, but she didn't sit. Y'all, I gotta pee. Lately either. But, oh well, I don't really get no meal anyways. But let me get this food so I can head out. And I'll talk to y'all later.
Hey best friends, I just want to remind you guys that I do upload every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 8 a.m. in the morning. So please turn your notification bells on so you can be notified when I upload. I love you and I'll see you in the next video.